Yo, what's up, everybody? So I wanted to thank everybody that liked my new music video. Anybody, any new subscribers I got? Me and Elmer are working on another music video. We're gonna be making a music video together, but his work schedule is hectic now because he's got a job at the airport. And he said that the only days he's going to be getting off is Sundays and Mondays, but he said that he believes this Sunday and Monday he's probably going to have to work, most likely because, it's his first week. Well, actually, it'd be his second week, but anyway, so hopefully we'll get to finish up our music video. We're going to be making a really, really fucking dark ass music video, though. We're going to be doing either death metal or black metal. Now, I don't listen to death metal or black metal because it's too hardcore for me. Like, it's fucking, like, a lot of it is about, like, murder and rape and, like, killing babies and all that shit. And I don't get into that kind of stuff. But we're wanting to make something, like, artistic, something really, really fucking dark. And so we're going to try to work on a video that's, and we're not going to give any spoilers. I'm not giving y'all any spoilers. Y'all going to have to wait. Y'all going to have to wait for the video, but it's gonna be fucking dark, and we're probably gonna post that one up on the haunting tour since it's don't you know it's dark, so like I said, we're not gonna make vlogs anymore for the haunting tour, but we will continue making scary videos in general, like not absolutely us exploring through haunted places, but we might make some music videos, just make some just all around scary videos. Because I mean that's basically what the whole video or the whole channel is about, is scary videos. So excuse me. Well, I'm gonna end this, guys, and have a great ass fucking, well, that's a weekend. This is Friday. Hell yeah, everybody have a badass fucking weekend, guys. And fucking, like, anybody that has to work on the weekend, that's lame. That's fucking lame. Y'all need to, like, tell your boss to just suck a dick. Anyway, peace, guys. Bye.